To Colombia now, where according to the FARC guerrilla group, two soldiers in their control will be freed tomorrow. Now, FARC leaders said in a statement that they hoped the release would be successful. The group detained a Colombian general and others accompanying him earlier this month. The military officials were traveling in civilian clothes in a designated hot zone for guerrilla activity.